Hello again everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to show you how to make a barbecue. Chicken barbecue and pork barbecue. The things you're going to need are chicken. You're going to use chicken legs and pork. You're going to marinate first the meat so that the barbecue will be tastier. You need also garlic for marinating the meat. Garlic, barbecue sauce, lemon, Sprite, and pimienta negra or pepper. Yan, nakamarinate na yung mga meat. The longer marinated, the better. Ilalagay muna namin sa ref at bukas namin lulutuin. Ibabarbecue. Now, the meat is marinated. We put, by the way, soy sauce as well. So, that's why there's a color black. Well marinated overnight so that the taste or the sauce will go inside of it and the taste will be much better. Ito na yan. Magbabarbecue na si kasama niya. Ibinabad niya yan ng isang gabi para mas lumasa yung meat. Animo, kasoromelia. Animo. Kaya mo yan. Chicken and aroma. So this is what we set up for them. Barbecue, saka hot dog, saka okra.
Okra ang sunog!
Ang sarap. Delicious. Delicious. Hindi ko ito luto. Luto ito ni Roma. Yan. Si Roma.
At ang tagasis ko.
Ang masipag. Maraming pinsan.
Tagasis ko ito. Yan. Tayo. Mira. Memo tayo ito. Ay! Ano po sa ito eh?
Sabi mo lang kanina.
At inipis ko po kung matapos na kasi lang.
Kain na na. Kain na na.
May pwede mo yung ato dyan. Ito na yung pagkakabot sa tubing. Ito na yung pagkakabot. Walang tikilikilik na mo po ah. Ito na yung
ano ka sa papay? Bakit ay sa saan pa?
Ano?
Ah,
sa
Salamat sa aming masipag na nagpagluto, nagluto.
Mm-hmm.
Muchas gracias. Janet is in. Janet is here as well.
Ito.
Yan. So, kain. Talong. Ano kinuno mo talong?
Inihaw.
Inihaw na talong. Na isaw-saw sa kamatis at bagoong.
May okra ka pa pero sunog ka.
May okra pa.
Pero sunog.
May okra pero sunog. Pero masarap pa rin. Maraming sahat po.
Ay, pinakaw din. Masarap?
May nang din. Okra. Hot dog. Kamangganisa. Kainan na.
Bakit yun?
Kainan na.
Kiliki.
Delicious.
Sarap.
Atterim. 5 years. Ngayon lang ulit ako makatitim ng inihaw na mais. At ang tamis. Ang tamis. Tamis, tamis, tamis.
May pepe na yun ako, hindi gusto ng pang-asin. Dito dati ah. Ito ako na!
Well, until the molasses will going to melt like that. But it's already melted, you still need to cook it a little bit more until there's oil coming out. How long do you need to cook the rice, the glutinous rice?
Yes, I don't know.
It depends. It took 20 minutes or less.
Yes.
That one. But it's less. If you have a rice cooker, it's easier. But if you have if you use the kalan, you'll just look and look and kanyang na oil na saka medyo lumapos na. Pwede na ilagay yung lalutong
Smoked rice, or malakit.
Rice na malakit. Natapos, ihalo na ang puti. Para yung lasa, malagyan ng kulay yung rice. Look at the rice.